Hi guys, this is Viva Technologies and we are going to explain how to replace or fit a new cartridge into your mosquito killer machine, that is Flowtron BK15 models or BK40 model. The cartridge comes in a packet like this. You require one scissor, one cello tape. It's an electrical tape available on all electrical or hardware stores, and we have to put the cartridge into this particular slot that is here. Now I'll just simply open this. You just open and your cartridge looks like something like this. Then you simply cut it open like this. And there comes out a cartridge which looks something like this, and a two-way tape. Now you simply have to remove one side of the two-way tape and stick it like this at the back of the cartridge. Now remove the other side of the sealing from the tape. Now this cartridge is ready to be sticked into the slot. You must be seeing there is a one silver color seal on this. Now before you start using your cartridge, you have to remove the seal like this. After you remove the seal, you can see there are about 6 holes here. These holes through which the octanol will be released when the machine is switched on. Now let's fit it here. You simply have to hold it here and gently press. Now the cartridge is sticked. Now we'll apply a small tape around this cartridge slot so that our cartridge doesn't fall. It doesn't come out, but in case because of wind or heat or sunlight, sometimes my customers have complained that the cartridge falls to the ground. So I have started putting this tape around it so that it is completely secure. Many of my customers have already complained, and sometimes what happens is it falls to the ground and the sweeper or anybody who cleans the garbage, he sweeps it out. So now your cartridge is completely secure and now you can start using your machine. If you have any questions or doubts, you can comment down below, and you can also buy this cartridge online. The link for the same is provided in the description. Thank you very much, guys.